Hey folks, Whiskey Fox here, and today we're taking a look at my EDC, Everyday Carry, and this video was requested by a few of my subscribers that were wondering what I carry with me on a daily basis. Now, most of this stuff I do carry with me, but some things like the laptop do not go with me every day, but I wanted to throw it in there. Let's start from left to right. Over here on the left, we have my iPhone 3GS. It's just a simple phone. I'm not a big internet user on the go. If I need that, I have my laptop. I just basically need to send and receive text messages with pictures and use it as a phone, of course. The phone can be helpful in the sense that I can put videos on here. If I'm going backpacking, I can put videos on how to make knots, how to make a bow drill, how to make snare traps. And that kind of thing, it's useful to have something like that with you. I also carry a pen, and this is the Zebralite F301. These are incredible pens. They work every bit as good as a Write in the Rain pen, and I love them. I stand by them, lightweight. I've got here a Zebralite flashlight. This is the SC51W. It uses one AA. The W stands for neutral white, which means that the tint of the LED is a soft white as opposed to having like a bluish tint. And these do tend to bring out the colors in nature better than your regular LED flashlights. And Zebralite here, this is an excellent flashlight. It deserves its own review and will have one day. For my blade, I carry the smaller Buck Vantage Pro. This is made out of S30V steel. I don't know if you can read that up in that corner there, but this is an excellent small EDC knife that I'm still, you know, I moved away from a Kershaw that I had. I'm still getting miles on this one, but so far, excellent value for the money, and you can definitely still find these on eBay. It will have its own video one day. And that, folks, is the small version of the Buck Vantage Pro. The newer models have a little different name, but they're basically the same knife. I do carry smokes with me, folks. The Camel Blue. These used to be called Camel Lights, but they changed the law saying that lights implied that they were lighter in tar and nicotine, and that wasn't the case. So whatever, Camel Blue, Camel Lights, they taste the same. They have the same cigarette. I always carry a Bic lighter with me. I remove the child protection. You can just pry them right on out. Large size Bic lighter, and on the bottom I mark them with a red Sharpie. The reason I went with red is I ran into a group of people, you know, and that's why I'm marking them, so they don't get accidentally taken. But I found another guy that was marking his with a black, and that didn't work out for me, so I mark them red, and I've never seen anybody else that marked them red but me. But I have seen other people mark them in black, and that's how I used to mark them. I do have my keys here. It's got a little leather strop here that needs to be replaced. I'll be replacing that probably with a piece of paracord. Basically, I have a Honda CRB older model. My wallet is a Saddleback leather wallet. It is made out of this hard pigskin, and it is a fantastic wallet. Super rugged, lifetime warranty. I got turned on to this company by the folks over at Bushcraft USA, and I have not been disappointed at all in this leather wallet. And it's just now, after a couple years, really starting to break in good. And so if you're looking for some nice, high quality, high craftsmanship leather goodies, Saddleback leather, check them out, folks. I also carry every day for sure here in Florida. These are my Oakleys. These are the Oakley 10X or X10, and they come in a few different models. They have this one does not have polarized lenses. Those are a little bit more expensive, but they do make these in all kinds of different varieties. Great pair of shades. Can't say much more about them. They look great. They feel great. The optics in them are excellent. So I am going to, made in the USA too. Let's see. It says that on there, right in there. I don't know if you can make that out. Made in the USA. Good stuff, folks. Good stuff. And lastly, we have my laptop, which I don't always carry every day, but I threw it in the video because it does come with me sometimes. This is the Lenovo ThinkPad X220. It's a fantastic laptop. It's this one has 8 gigs of RAM, i5 core processor, solid state disk drive. As you can see, it's going to boot real quick, folks. I have another video on that, but I just wanted to show you since we're talking about it. This little laptop can do everything I need that my desktop does, except for gaming. I do like to do some gaming, but this does everything but that. And as you can see here in just a couple of seconds, we're booted up just like that. This has an IPS display, which is very similar to the Apple Retina. Very high quality display. Just wanted to show you folks. And that's pretty much it, guys. The Whiskey Fox's EDC. I had a couple of requests for it in my inbox from my channel, and I wanted to show people what I carry. Didn't want to disappoint my viewers. And that's pretty much it. I have more equipment that actually goes with me in the car, and there will be a separate video on, you know, my car kit. But for my on-the-person kit, that's it. So give me a thumbs up if you like the video, subscribe if you're not already, and please share the video with your friends. And appreciate you taking time to check it out. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a good day.